Got an old song for you here today called Dust on the Altar. And it's a song you don't hear people sing very much anymore. But I believe we need to stop, take a look at ourselves, the way the shape that the world is in today, from our house to the White House. We need to ask ourselves a question: is there dust on the altar where we used to pray? We need revival in our land, in our country, and it's going to start at our house before it ever makes it anywhere else. So you all pray for us today as we begin to try to sing this song for the Lord, Dust on the Altar. Our children are scattered all over. God bless you.